Still, it does feel nice to contribute to a good cause. Especially when they're bad as well.
Chewie, can you take care of that debris?
But did we get any gratitude from the clients? No, just...
Hang on, let me look at that thing. Yep, as I thought, it's a tree. And you got a lightsaber, remember? Not a scratch on her. Well, no new ones.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force. Untrained, but stronger than she knows.
And the droid?
Ren believed it was no longer valuable to us, that the girl was all we needed. As a result, the droid has most likely been returned to the hands of the enemy.
And the Resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker.
We have their location.
We tracked their reconnaissance ship to the Elenium system.
Good. Then we will crush them once and for all. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
If what you say about this girl is true, bring her to me.
Poe Dameron, you're alive?
Buddy!
BB-8 says that you saved him.
We're desperate for anything you can tell us.
Once we can compare BB-8's navigational data with our own, we can find Luke's location. The main computers can go to blast shore.
Don't let Luke set off the safeties.
The door can only be opened from the inside. It should be fine, except for one in there only speaks Bocce.
Might I assist you? I speak Bocce like a second language.
You're my guest.
Sorry, General, but the blast doors are locked down due to a,
Okay, we're gonna have to pull two release clamps and then charge the circuits. And we need to hurry. Of course, it would help if we were to stack equipment in the way of the release clamps.
Yeah, sorry, I was gonna move those, but my hands are all greasy from the sausage now, so, you know.
Thank you, you're dismissed. Where's the other release clamp?
Oh, it's in pieces. That's it. It's in pieces.
And the pieces are?
Oh, inside Hangar 3. Sorry, gotcha. Honestly, I think this Nerf sausage is making me drowsy.
We had to cannibalize parts of the track to fix up a ship, but you should have enough left to plug the gas.
You know, if you're firing up the X-Wing again, could I cook another?
No.
Okay, sure. Totally understand.
Daiyawa Amamuna Inato.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Those look like parts of the other release clamp in that block of ice.
How long until it melts?
Too long.
Oh, I have a suggestion. Clue, it's how I cook this sausage.
Well, it's not the worst idea ever.
Thank you.
No, that was allowing you into the resistance in the first place. All right, we can use that crane to get the block over to the X-Wing. BB-8, could you idle the X-Wing thrusters?
Control, you lock down too?
Control, you lock down too?
check and see.
Inspector, would be a break in a second.
Generals, are you care to stand on the ID scanner? That should hold for now. BB-8, could you upload your data to the astronaut?
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete. And even worse, it matches no charted system on record. We simply do not have enough information to locate Master Luke.
I can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
BB-8, you're wasting your time. I am afraid not. R2-D2 has been in low power mode ever since Master Luke went away.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report.
And this is Starkiller Base.
How is it possible to power a weapon of that size?
It uses the power of the sun. As the weapon is charged, the sun is drained until it disappears.
Okay, how do we blow it up? There's always a way to do that.
In order for that amount of power to be contained, that base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
There is one.
If we can destroy that oscillator, it might destabilize the core and cripple the weapon.
We'll go in there, we'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable the shields, but I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Repairs completed, sir. Just need to load fuel and ammo.
Fuel, ammo, and Wookiee cookies for Chewie. I'm gonna give her the once-over before we take off. You concentrate on those supplies.
Don't forget who the general is around here.
I'm a bit of an amateur engineer myself. Tell me, what if you use to catch up the ammo?
I'll find some more help.
And a crack in the auxiliary cooling system?
Karumono.
Excuse me, sir. Would you be so kind as to provide us with access to the supply store?
Ah, shadi we can look on your mono haha. The day you walk people very heavy, not in a hell. You go take your dog in a
dear, I am afraid Master Nam is not in a cooperative mood.
Whatever language some idiot set this tunnel to.
Parts we need to make Mr. Numb happy should be in that gold-colored container. BB-8, can you maneuver it to the drop hatch?
I regret that I'm really not much good at ladders. Well, not at climbing them anyway, though I do speak their language perfectly. Skillfully.
Those cases are pretty secure. It's going to take a fair amount of firepower to crack it open.
Droid, at last!
Jamya? Dakuma droid.
Ooh, if you're not busy later, my toaster oven's got stuck on Jawa East, so any help would be appreciated.
Target practice. Come on!
Okay, just concussion missiles and Wookiee cookies left. On board. All right, that's everything. Right. Sorry, I forgot your cookies, Chewie. No, it was not deliberate.
Some good shooting.
Thanks, Imrik. It helps to be the boss around here. Let's get Mr. Num his ice cream.
Remember, Peebleberry? He was most emphatic upon that point.
Nejega. Oya kere okweda hawi kobeine.
Thank you.
Huh?
If you see our son,